All right, we are live. So good news, Polaris just pushed out a special mode back on. So we are running Polaris, we're running Splash Force, and we are running Rush. So we'll see what happens.
Running Splash
Force. Special mode is
only.
On. Why wouldn't you just run heavy combat?
Oh, still started. Should we start then or no?
Start that.
Yeah, start. Stop
the
tasks. Stop the tasks.
Start tasks. Oh, fuck you guys.
What?
That's the there's an automatic message.
In Splash Force, in the release channel.
All of mine are stuck on fetching site.
Why would it
Dash,
be an automatic message?
Dashy sent to start test too.
Okay.
I think so. Well,
bruh.
I love this JavaScript error.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, I'm getting
that
too.
Yeah, that thing is so annoying.
Do you just keep pressing OK?
I closed out the bot and restarted and it was fine. I have to.
But wait, I'm not on the latest update, that's fine. Someone, the main support in Splash Force said you should be able to safely ignore the JavaScript error.
Alright, cool, whatever. Start dash.
Oh, splash.
Alright,
cool. Get it all.
What? Adding a cart, access denied?
So running those application blocks is what we said.
Holy crap, getting a bunch of splash.
Random, that shit.
Yeah. But you know, like half the time it doesn't fucking like open after an update. I mean, supply
day. Raindrop, drop top, smoking a midnight crap.
I'm still getting fetching sight.
I'm full bot.
Hello,
tell us.
The ref is
what's
not
the...
doing anything right now.
What's the easiest by the way?
Get the fucking out.
Huh?
Oh gosh,
what's the
easiest by
link to fucking see the availability?
Oh my goodness.
Three hours later.
Oh, seven copies.
Hey, check out on Trek Proxy. Dude. Let's go.
What is your
size 4? Let's go.
Hey, Jin, do you want to use
it? Everybody's literally buying it right now. I wasn't even able to buy the first one.
Alright, they just.
I am.
No.
Yo, I almost might too.
Check out.
Justin, is there any way to use my.
My target is cooking.
Let's go, cooking now. Successful checkout. Trek City, let's go. Okay, Polaris. 9.5. Trek City, let's go.
Yeah, 8.5 is a good size. Well, 8.5 is sold out.
I just
submitting payment. Submitting payment. Come on.
Better not have been the one to find on it.
Hey, stop. Another one. Let's go. Who's it under? Trek City, yo. Hey, let's go. Another one. What is this under? Trek City again? Trek City cooking. Oh my goodness. Another checkout. Oh, this is with Leaf. Okay. Okay. Hey, another checkout. Track Yeezy, baby. Well, guys, that's gonna be it for today's drop. Yeah, I had some problems to begin with. Foot size was just plain stupid. And then Yeezy Supply, I had a bunch pass through splash on Splash Force, like raindrops. You guys heard those raindrops, but like nothing was going through. Had some in carver gone, and then Rush didn't do anything for me, unfortunately. But Polaris Cook, shout out to Yeezy Lab, man. Like putting the special mold back on. And the proxies I used were Trek proxies, Trek City and Trek Trek Yeezy, the US sites. They did good for me. Thank you, Trek. And Leaf got me some too, so pretty dope. I got 8 pairs. Hopefully they all stick. I don't know what size I'll have, but I'll put that in the end of the video. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys, and I hope you guys have a good one, and I hope you guys were able to cop them.